Tried it out today, cut up a potato and threw it in. It did a great job, but took about 30-35 minutes to get the desired crisp. I assume all the brands take about the same time to cook, so I think this is a great value. After 14 minutes our fries are golden and crisp without cooking oil. This air fryer not only saved us fat calories but also saved money on cooking oil. I posted a photo of frozen or rider thin crispy fries, fried the fish. I love it. I put up a couple of photos of the finished items, very easy cleanup, no splatters or mess anywhere. Can practically rinse out the fryer basket. I think I will be using this a lot. Love, love, love my air fryer. It's easy to use. The food doesn't stick. Everything comes out delicious. One of the best gifts my husband got me. This air fryer works great. Easy size for storage. Easy to clean. I love it. Amazing. I am Puerto Rican and we are all about flavor and seasoning. I just made delicious pork chops in 20 minutes. It browns the food, and it is crispy. Just drizzle a bit of olive oil and seasoning and voila. I love it. The size is perfect for a small family. Feed 2-3 people. Portable. Easy to clean. Get heat up very quick. It took me 10-15 minutes for a full plate of kale chips without using the big oven and washing many big pans. Highly recommended. Great way to make things crispy without all that fat. And a tip to give your food that slight greasiness to activate the flavor. I sprayed my stuff with a very light coating of organic canola oil spray. I made some vegan popcorn chicken as shown in the picture. You can see it doesn't get that golden glow fried food does. But again, still tastes decent.